pay you for them.
I'm not going to take them, and you and Sierra. Sierra bought stuff. Take these, and you and it's just 10 a piece. There's four of them. Give Sierra. She bought stuff, and however you want to do it.
All right.
Okay, let's see. Let's see. Oh, I got to go to the bank. Daddy in here to fix your little box. Doing what he loved to do right there. Yep. Okay. It's going to have this in it, but it's not going to matter. I'm the only one going to be looking at it. So.
You want me to go get that? Do you want me to go get that?
She's videoing something before it disappears on my camera.
Yeah. Randy called, said they're going to meet us at the cemetery because they were running a little bit late. And plus, they had to come past the cemetery to get here. So.
Yeah. Well, we're just right now. These pants are too long.
No, it looks good.
Thank you. She's videoing that for me. I don't care if there's sound in it. It's just for me to, before that day disappears on my camera. And it's about to disappear.
Yeah, I didn't know it wasn't on live earlier. I walked through and all I saw was Granddaddy walk into the front door and I was like, yeah. You said if my arm doesn't give out.
To get some sleep.
Did she?
Did you?
Oh yeah, I got a few. I think I fell asleep at like 3.
Thank you for cleaning up in here, baby.
Yeah. We're
very thankful for you.
I woke, yeah, she passed out. She got like 3 hours of sleep before I even fell asleep. And then she went and said, she got on Facebook when I was going to sleep. She was fine.
Okay.
And then when I woke up in the middle of the night, she was on this couch knocked out, so.
We enjoyed the floor pictures. Thanks for that.
Yeah, that was...
Every single time I went to check on her, she was flipped a different way and the cat was on top of her still. Every single time. So I was going to put her in a blanket, but the cat wouldn't move.
Cat's comforting me.
Going on here. Yeah, he's about done with that fourth one now. I'm gonna leave an air on.
That's the fireplace.
That'll be okay, because here I got him again.
Today is only like 65.
There's more stuff in here that we all look at. So, to do with insurance, and I guess I gotta go by Chase Bank, which is right there by Kroger, because I gotta get $8,000 out.
Miss Peggy almost insisted, because she and I've been talking, that I run stuff through her as far as. The insurance and everything. She says don't pay anything off till you talk to her and everything. I'll let you read the message. But she gave us some good guidelines.